Hello guys, in this tutorial let's see what is a complete graph. A complete graph is a simple graph in which there are all the possible combination of every edge between every vertice. So let us take an example: v1, v2, v3, v4 be the vertices, and e1, e2, e3, e4, e5, e6 be the edges. So whenever we consider v1, we can write v1 to v2, v1 to v3, v1 to v4. See, all the possibilities are there. Again, v2 to v1, v2 to v4, v2 to v3. All the possibilities are there. Similarly for v3 and v4. Hence, this is called as a complete graph. A simple graph in which there is exactly one edge between each pair of distinct vertices is called as a complete graph. Thanks for watching.